cattail and cottonwood. I'm at the Central Ohio Bushcraft Gathering. Great. Pretty nice glowing ember there. So I'm at the Central Ohio Bushcraft Gathering in Zanesfield, Ohio. At least 200 some people there, I'm not real sure. I did a friction fire demonstration and it went well. A lot of great people, really nice, and it made it a lot of fun. This is my campsite. This is my first fire at the campsite. Spicebush. Berries can be used as allspice, medicinal, but it's an excellent wild edible for tea. I mean, really some great flavors in there. But you can crush these berries up and make a powder out of them and use them as allspice. But I really like them as a tea. So I just break the leaves up and crush up some of the berries so that the extraction can be easier that way. And just steep.